This is figure number 2. If you can see that this arm...